to try inaudible whispers where you can't understand me at all. But I heard it's really effective at causing triggers in your ears and your brain and stuff. So I was gonna try that today. Yes. But for today, I turned on the bunnies on the sides as a visual trigger. Visually triggering your ASMR. I thought they would be appropriate for this time of year. If you haven't guessed, it's really close to Easter at this time of year right now. And so I put little bunnies and moving Easter eggs stuff on the stream. I know it covers me up a tiny bit, right? But in order to actually see the eggs and the bunnies, you have to actually give it a little bit of room, which is takes up quite a lot of space on the screen. So I figured you would see me eventually as I go from side to side. You would see me, so it really didn't matter much at all. But the bunnies you see all the time, so I'll give that a try, and hopefully you'll enjoy the triggers. So here we go. you have to